it's therapeutic to just talk about what happened to you and listen to your friends and realize we're all in the same boat. Everybody's house was affected. You know, most people are living somewhere else now. Yeah. And so we think it's good for them to kind of talk that out.